Staffy folks here in Las Vegas to lock up your plans to catch all the action live Tuesday night, March 26th, when the WWF returns to the Thomas and Mack Center. In one great matchup, the Big Boss Man takes on the newcomer, the Mountie. Just which superstar will lay down the law when those two superstars collide? Jake the Snake Roberts battles The Undertaker. Paul Bearer will be at ringside. The Legion of Doom will challenge the Hart Foundation or the Nasty Boys, whichever tag team walks away from WrestleMania VII wearing the tag team belts. Rowdy Roddy Piper meets the Million Dollar Man Ted DiBiase. Virgil will be in Hot Rod's corner. And in the main event, Hulk Hogan and the Ultimate Warrior will face Sergeant Slaughter, the World Wrestling Federation champion, along with General Adnan and the Macho King, Randy Savage. Right now, the reigning king, along with the champion and Sensational Queen Sherri, are standing by with more on this handicap match.
Oh, yeah, and I better get ready. It's a gamble on the Ultimate Warrior's part, a reprieve from the governor. But it still exists. The inevitable. You gotta go in a handicap match and get beat. Yeah, my partner, the World Wrestling Federation champion, Ultimate Warrior, you and Hulk Hogan, treat this man and the rest of us with respect.
Yeah. This is a great honor to be standing next to the commanding officer of the Kingdom of Madness, the Macho King, Randy Savage, along with the beautiful, sensational Queen Sherri. You know, everything that the Macho King touches turns to gold! Turns to gold! And in the gambling capital of the world, we are 5-1 odd favorites on this match. Did you know that?
Unbelievable.
We're going to take the immortal slime, the ultimate puke, and take our general, Adnan, into the ring in the gambling capital of the world, and we're going to defeat him, and we're going to go clean up at the box office.
We're what's happening now, and you guys are yesterday's newspaper. Yeah. After Nevada, after the big gamble by the Warrior and Hulk Hogan, you'll both be washing dishes in a casino of your choice.
Ooh, that's right. Yeah. And when the Macho King speaks, that is definitely an order. You two maggots are going to be dismissed permanently.
Ooh, yeah.
Unprecedented action when the WWF returns to the Thomas and Mack Center Tuesday night, March 26th.